In the middle of this deep economic and political crisis in Venezuela, the divisions between the socialist government and the right-wing opposition are being exposed every day. Now, on both sides of this police line, we have anti-government supporters. They're calling for a referendum, a recall referendum against President Nicolas Maduro. They say there's enough popular support for the president, the socialist president, to be removed from office. The government itself says this is part of an orchestrated plan by right-wing opposition in Venezuela and also by foreign powers, including the United States, to derail Venezuela's socialist revolution. This is now a game of cat and mouse. Heavily armed riot police trying to stop these protesters marching on the electoral court. For now, the police and the army are very much on the government side, despite the strength of opposition. As you can see, tear gas, smoke grenades, a lot of heavy ordnance being used. Venezuela, Caracas, is incredibly tense at the moment.